Is it just me? I was wondering if it was just me. Or does anyone else think we might be getting the Okie Doke here? You always gotta be on the lookout for the Okie Doke. You know the Okie Doke. For example, say a Wall Street banker says, put your money right here. We'll keep it real safe for you. Okie Doke? Is it just me? Or can anyone else follow me on this? 'Cause Wall Street has definitely colonized the District of Columbia. We here in Montana, we know what it's like to be an East Coast colony. All the resources are taken. All the money flees the state. And we all transform into a Superfund site. Is it just me? Or is Washington, D.C. a Wall Street Superfund site? I took this to be a real clear clue. 'Cause Washington and Wall Street, they keep telling us just relax. Don't worry. All the same people are in all the same positions, doing all the same things. No one's gone to jail. No heads have rolled. Nothing to be concerned about. It's under control. Now you're gonna have to forgive me here, 'cause I just have to ask, what happened to the importance of confidence? Oh, wait a minute. Oh, who is the con? And who is the dance? The fee, five, four, four. Don't be a fool. Taking action can ruin your. Just relax. Keep it cool. Okie Doke. Okie Doke. Okie Doke. Okie Doke. Okie Doke. Don't be a fool. I have you forgotten. Free and surprised. It's the American dream. And you always sleep. Let sleeping wills lie. Let the will of the people lie. And just let us be us in our free and surprise. Okie Doke. Okie Doke. Okie Doke. Okie Doke. Okie Doke. Okie Doke. Is it just me? was wondering if it was just me. You always gotta be on the lookout for the Okie Doke. Okie Doke. Okie Doke. Okie Doke. Okie Doke. Like I was saying. Okie Doke.